Crosby looks for room. Dances onto the Leafs line. Played it behind the defenseman Gunnarsson and Lyles. Went after it. Soft little pass around to Malkin. Now to Crosby. Shuffle it onto the right point to Chris Letang, the Penguin point man. To Crosby, right wing single to Malkin. Shoot, scores! From the near side circle down along the goal line. Malkin turns and pulls the trigger from 25, and the Penguins lead 1-0, and Reimer just lost his liquor license. Penguins 1, Toronto nothing.
Oh, that's sneaky. That is sneaky, sneaky by Evgeni Malkin. Some outstanding puck movement around the top of the umbrella from Crosby to Chris Letang at the center point, back to Crosby, down to Malkin. Oh, I'd say about 3 feet outside the goal line to the left of Reimer. A left-hand shot is Malkin, and he knew what he was going to do with this puck.
Great chance for Letang in the high slot. Now Dupre kicks the puck to his stick. Malkin with a drive. Score! Evgeni Malkin scores, and the Penguins get the first goal again here in New York.
Well, this one's a minute 24. What was the last one?
1:48.
Now, there you go. So they won up that. Beautiful, beautiful plays. And it all started Malkin in his own end. He made a terrific play right in front of Thomas Vokoun. Things went the other way. Simone Dupre, physical play, good puck distribution to Malkin. He just drifts towards that corner. And he's as good as anybody at finding his mark, that mark in the inside of the post. Lundqvist, and he tried to glide and make that save over from right to left.
Shot on their first power play chance. Crosby doesn't shoot it. Goes to Paul Martin. Right back to Sid. Right across to Malkin. Oh, he had time to pull the trigger. There he does, and he scores! A delayed shot by Gino, and the Penguins tie it at one.
I like the width of the passing there. Quick passing shot. Sidney Crosby found the seam. Little fake. And he's going to find the seam when it comes back to him Evgeni Malkin. Oh, not a lot of room there. But I tell you, Neubert was way too deep in his net, wasn't he? Way too deep as he had to move from left to right. And Malkin, that was easy pickings. That was like shooting the targets at the All-Star game.
Where it's battled for there, but emerging and leading it on back. It comes to Martin, and his shot went by. Rebound!
When you have that kind of skill, that kind of awareness, that kind of puck possession, you're not going to miss very often. So maybe the hockey gods pay Evgeni Malkin back. They didn't count his first potential goal, but they're not going to miss that one. Great job by Paul Martin getting that puck through off the lively backcourt here in Pittsburgh and into the back of the net by the sprawling Malkin.
Evgeni Malkin has been getting his points. He's been criticized for not scoring goals.
Up slowly. Yeah. I don't know if they're aware of it yet.
I don't know if he's quite right.
Now that the Penguins have the puck, Werpik goes to the bench. Malkin to the goal. He scores! What a beauty!
Well, Steve Watkins in conversation with Werpik. They didn't blow it down. They let Brooks Orpik take his time to get up and get to the bench, and that allowed Evgeni Malkin. On the turnover by Brewer, Malkin turns it back in between Carl and Brewer. Look at this play.
What a great goal.
Wow, he felt the pressure from the backside. He had eyes behind his head.
That was one of the more sensational goals we've seen him score here at home. Wow. Now for Malkin, he turns the corner. Malkin looks to the slot and fires, and it's blocked. Hainsey put his body down to block that shot. Niskanen with it now. Down low for Nylund, flat. Malkin there. He scores!
The Penguins are just too quick right now in this hockey game. Quick to pucks. This is the one off the goal post to the glove hand. Montoya just getting a piece of that Dupuis shot, but the Penguins stuck with it. They came back to the offensive zone, and Evgeni Malkin went right to the far post,
off his skate, off his stick, off his skate again, and over the goal line. They're going to take a look at this in the situation room.
Make a nice play like that to create some offense and go to the net. And then end up leading to a goal. Now here's Malkin with a Ginla. He shoots it in the save. And Malkin scores with a rebound. And just like that, the Penguins take the lead away from the Canes and take a lead of their own.
There it is, the old pickle stabber. Evgeni Malkin on the rebound. It was right there with one hand. He looked like he just cool-cued that puck in behind Peters. There's Ginla finally shooting that puck. And Malkin reaching out with one hand on the blade. Great to see Ginla shoot the puck instead of deferring. And there's Malkin reaching in before Peters can put his glove on that puck. Malkin and the Penguins are leading 4-3 and a couple of big hits. Pascal Dupuis on fault.
We're going to have 46 seconds to go in this 4-on-4 situation. The Lightning make a change. Killorn banks it off the boards right to Evgeni Malkin. Three Lightning are back and a shot. He scores! Evgeni Malkin on three Lightning players, and the goaltender scores the goal.
And you know where he scored it? Just above that pad and underneath the blocker. Just for you, my friend. And the Penguins, 3 4-on-4 goals this year, and not against from the turnover in the neutral zone. The Lightning turn the puck over. Killorn, a beautiful bank pass to Malkin. Watch Malkin turn it from backhand to forehand. And he goes far side on the big net minder. How do you score from that angle?
Right there. Over the pad and under the blocker, far side. It was played a little bit strangely for the big guy. And
there's a Fleury hurrying the puck along for Malkin. Now for Neal. Neal stick handles to the corner. Finds Malkin. His shot, he scores! He sneaked it in on the short side.
Wow, you talk about a handsy move by Malkin when he got this puck from Neal right away as they show his father up top on this big screen. Take a look at the move by Malkin when he receives his pass just to make that little play right around Corbo and then a quick release. And there's Peters. He doesn't get down quick enough. And the quick release by Malkin underneath the pads of the netminder. It's 1-0 Pittsburgh.